I like it, but they're TikTok famous and it will never happen.
Baby, come give me something. Oh. I'm a savage, yeah. Classy, bougie, ratchet, yeah. Sassy, moody.
Coronavirus!
I'm gonna ask you this one time. Where is Gamora?
Yeah, I'll do you one better. Who's Gamora?
I'll do you one better. Why is Gamora?
Tell me where the girl is, or I swear to you, I'm gonna French fry this little freak.
Let's do it. You shoot my guy, and I'll blast him. Let's go!
Do it, Quill! I can take it.
No, he can't take it!
She's right, you can't.
Oh yeah? You don't want to tell me where she is? That's fine. I'll kill all three of you, and I'll beat it out of Thanos myself. Starting with you!
Wait, what? Thanos? All right, let me ask you this one time. What master do you serve?
What master do I serve? What am I supposed to say, Jesus?
You're from Earth.
I'm not from Earth, I'm from Missouri.
Yeah, that's on Earth, dipshit. What are you hassling us for?
So you're not with Thanos?
With Thanos? No. I'm here to kill Thanos. He took my girl. Wait, who are you?
We're the Avengers, man.
Glow Up LEDs is having a flash sale with 40% off on their best-selling LED strips. Click the link in the description and use the discount code below for an extra 10% off. Orders go toward supporting this channel.
Let's talk about it. Is Tony the cuter brother? Of course. Do I give a shit? Sometimes, yeah. It does make me feel a little bit insecure. But you know what? We thriving. And Panda's fire. So I don't give a fuck. Oh, what a time to be alive.
Living in a picture, banging on my heart. Now. You're so bad. And baby, I want you so bad, yeah.
Okay, let's talk about it. This is my older brother Xavier, you see. I love him very dearly, and he means everything to me, and honestly, I miss him so very much. So if you guys can go over to his page and show him some love, that'd be fucking great. It is to my understanding that a lot of you guys don't believe that he's my brother, and that's understandable because, well, he's never really in any of our videos, or he's not really a part of our content, and there's a multitude of reasons behind that. One of those main reasons is simply because he's a dad, he has a kid, he has a fiance, he's living a separate lifestyle from what me and Tony are living. So, you know, I don't blame him. I don't judge him. He's doing his thing. He's living his best life. But that's mainly the reason why you don't really see him in any of our stuff. He's back home in Vegas. We're out in LA. But there is no hiding him or anything like that. And to show that, that's why I'm making this video. So go show him some love.
Keep it 100 when I throw these hundreds. I hope that your ass come home. That's my weed. Do it like that and I repeat it. Don't be scared, I ain't afraid. Just like that, come my way.
Alright, it's time I say this shit, man. I think it's so fucking annoying and toxic that people do this whole having their parents react to people. At first, it was kind of funny, and now it's blown out of proportion. You guys don't realize that literally all of the creators that you're having your parents react to 1,000,000% see these videos, and we have feelings. We're not fucking robots. Nobody's asking for your opinion, so it's kind of toxic, bro. Like there's no need for all the rudeness. A lot of people are being very disrespectful. Their parents are being disrespectful. I'm just saying, should we do a video where we react to your parents and shit? because I promise you it'd be just the same exact fucking energy. I'm just speaking the truth. You guys can get mad about it. I don't give a fuck. Just straight up.
So you back him.
I'm a savage.
Yeah.
Classy, bougie, ratchet. Sassy, moody.
Hey, yeah.
Acting stupid. Whoa. What's happening? Whoa. What's happening? Whoa. I'm a savage.
Yeah.
Baby, come give me something. Oh.
I'm a savage. Yeah. Classy, bougie, ratchet. Yeah. Sassy, moody.
Coronavirus.
One, don't pick up the phone. You know he's only calling cause he's drunk and alone. Two, don't let him in. You have to kick him out again. Three, don't be his friend. You know you're gonna wake up in his bed in the morning. And if you're under him, you ain't.
Hey, hey, Nick. Wait, I thought this was just for the videos. Hey, whoa.